today's video, I'll teach you guys how you can fix you not being able to insert a video on your PowerPoint presentation due to the media file not being supported. Now first, I'll show you guys what the error looks like. So this is what the error looks like. It says that PowerPoint cannot insert a video from the selected file, and you need to verify that the necessary 64-bit codec for this media format is installed. So the only way to fix this is by installing the 64-bit codec. Now, before I teach you guys what to do next, if you are new to our channel, just hit down below and hit the subscribe button so you don't miss out on any of our future videos. Now, let's start. First, what you'll have to do is search for K-Lite codec pack. And after you search for it, you will see this link right here. Just go to this link. It says codecs.com. And after you open it up, just download the version that you want. Now you have the basic one, the standard, full, mega. You have the update one, the beta, and the old versions. Just download the basic version and just run through the installation. And what you'll have to do is you might have to restart your computer. And after you do that, you'll be able to insert any videos, any files in your PowerPoint presentation. So yeah, that is basically it, guys. Thank you for watching. That is all for the video. Don't forget to hit the like button and stay tuned for more upcoming videos. Bye-bye.